Well, guys, welcome to another episode of the 2-Bit Podcast. Here with me today is Jonathan.
Hello.
And Nelson.
Hey.
And it sounds like he's on a plane. And Blake.
I'm also on that plane.
They're flying it while also doing the podcast, folks. So, guys, today we are going to talk about and review Captain America Civil War.
Spoilers.
But before we get into the nitty gritty of spoilers, let's just go around, and we'll start with Blake. But let's go around and just give our general thoughts of the movie without giving spoilers. So you start, Blake.
I thought the first 3/5 of it were kind of incomprehensible, but then it started to have fun. Then it kind of got my emotions up. It felt like a lot of the movies, and that I reasoned that it was written backward to produce a kind of fight at a certain point. And then, like, you know, because the Marvel movies are really sort of character movies, they're like, you know, character driven. It's always about like their psyches, and that just sort of came later. But it felt like the Sokovia Accords was just sort of an excuse for them to fight. Then they forgot about it. Then it seemed to like not matter for a while, and then at the very end they're like, oh, this kind of matters, and that felt, you know, pretty weak. It just sort of felt like a manipulation into getting them to fight, which is fine. I mean, that's what movies are. But you know, it just kind of felt insubstantial, and then they fought. It didn't really feel like they were fighting for that reason.
Yeah. What about you, Nelson?
Without any spoilers, I felt like there was a shaky cam that was just trying to hide the fact that these actors cannot pull together a fighting sequence well. It just felt like a very safe movie without feeling bland. So it was alright with me. It wasn't anything that would blow any other Marvel film out of the water. It was just an okay film for me.
I guess I didn't say that I did think the movie was fine. It's not a bad movie. I like it. I liked it.
What about you, Jonathan?
Loved it. The elements as there were involved in it, they handled the pacing really well. Gave everybody a really good chance to have an arc. And they did with too many characters what Spider-Man 3 like with. It's like they had all these different elements to the story that I think they handled really well. I thought all in all it was a great standalone movie, and it didn't reach too far into the Marvel universe. I mean, there was no Infinity Stones or anything like that. It was a Captain America self-contained story that I thought was really well done.
I felt like it was a good movie. Definitely, I enjoyed it. But my only problem with it was, I wouldn't say it's a great movie. I would just say it's a good movie, and it feels like an in-betweener. The best way I can describe it is, because I only watched Phase 1. Up till Phase 1, I just have been busy. I haven't watched... this is my first Marvel movie since probably the first Avengers movie, but...
Oh, wow.
But so I went into it, and I had a lot to catch up on. But also just watching it, it feels like almost like I had never watched any Star Wars movie. And the first Star Wars movie I watched was Empire Strikes Back, which it's still a good movie, but it's kind of like you're in the middle, like, oh, what happened before, kind of. And there's some other stuff going on, but it's still a good movie, but it definitely feels like it's a, like, in-betweener. You know, it's still building up, you know, it's there just to build up what's coming next.
And that's a good question, because, like, you know, there's no conceivable endpoint to any of this. So it's like, aren't all these movies sort of intermediate?
Yeah, I guess so. Hey guys, what's up? 2-Bit here again. I know I ended this part of the video abruptly, but we started getting into some major spoilers, and I'm trying to keep this video in particular spoiler free. But I will be posting a Captain America Civil War review video later on this week with spoilers, so keep an eye out for that. And thanks again for watching, guys. Have a great day.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Why don't you drop us a thumbs up if you liked the video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel to keep up with everything we're doing around here. Click on the right for more 2-Bit podcasts, and click the video on the left if you want to see some 2-Bit reviews. Once again, thanks for watching. We really appreciate it.